And the lines that we're going to sing is, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. Now, Jesus said, I'm a rock. There's something secure about a rock, isn't it? When you're drifting on a beach, you can grab hold of a rock and it won't move. No way. The sand will, but the rock won't. And Jesus is a rock. So you're going to sing, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. I'm anchored in the rock of ages. Then Harvey sings his line, which is, no matter how the storms of life thunder and rages, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. Can you really sing? Harvey, you lead us, and away we go.
Well, all right. Well, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. I'm anchored in the rock of ages. No matter how the storm of life thunders and rages, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. We're anchored in the rock of ages. We're anchored in the rock of ages. No matter how the storm of life thunders and rages, we're anchored in the rock of ages. Some people are anchored in houses and cars, and others are clinging to loud and smoky bars. Some have their money, but still they lose their mind. But really, they're just dying all the time. But me, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. I'm anchored in the rock of ages. No matter how the storm of life thunders and rages, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. Some keep a shifting and building on the sand, but me, I'm building on a man, because
I'm anchored in the rock of ages. I'm anchored in the rock of ages.
No matter how the storm of life thunders and rages, I'm anchored in the rock of ages. All together now.